Breathe in for luck, breathe in so deep. This air is blessed. You share with me. This night is wild, so calm and dull. These hearts they race from self-control. Your legs are smooth as they graze mine. We're doing nothing at all.
My arms are so high that your kiss might kill me. So won't you kill me? So much I have been. My heart is yours to fill a thirst, to break a barrier. Where is jewelry? Whichever you prefer.
The words are hushed. Let's not get busted. Just lay entwined here.
Okay, so I just got apple juice, and if I eat this little buzz button, then the flavor changes.
Oh, it tastes bad. Oh, it does make my mouth tingle. Ooh!
Oh, whoa! It's like more candy.
Weird.
It's sour.
Oh, it's sour? Mmm.
And it feels so cold. It's like so cold in my mouth.
All I want to get is a little bit closer. All I want to know is, can you come a little closer? Here comes the breath before we get a little bit closer.
Said ashes to ashes, dust to dust. This pussy ain't pizza, so don't eat the crust. Cheers! My mom taught me that one.
I'm Sam. I'm from Toronto. And we're getting married tomorrow.
You know what, I will never understand when the straight people are like, oh my god, we're gonna get married, but we're gonna go to the gay function before it.
No, sorry honey. Sorry honey, you're not I'm not straight. I'm trans as hell.
Bitch, you better Maury Povich my ass.
Yeah, like, bitch.
Because I'm gonna fucking suck your dick. Thank you.
On the way to get our Mirage license.
Yay!
They say everything, it happens for a reason.
Just kidding, we have to pay cash, so we have to go to an ATM to get married.
You can be flawed enough.
Hey. Oh. Okay, let's try again.
Someone who will be there for you when you fall apart.
Right hand up.
Guiding your direction when you're riding through the dark. Oh, that's you.
Wonderful, go ahead and sign for me, please.
I had a dream last night. We drove out to see Las Vegas. We'll lost ourselves in the bright lights. I want you.
Thank you.
Yay.
Around in San Francisco. But put a tent on the high card.
Happy wedding morning.
Happy wedding morning.
Hey. So we're writing our vows on paper, and I could not decide which pen to use. Which pen did you choose?
This pen, the marker one. I title it, do I write my vows?
Yes. Yes, you do. My vows.
Bye, Sam.
Bye, Sam. Okay, we're on our way to wedding breakfast.
Going to the chapel, and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel, and we're gonna get married. We really love you, and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel alone. Spring is here, the
So we forgot the marriage license at the hotel. We are going back to the room together because we can't get married without it.
We got the wedding essentials, the marriage license, we got the protein bar and the water.
Say I do, and we'll never be lonely anymore, because we're going to the chapel and
right, babes. We're gonna stop right there. Sam and Lucas, we are gathered here today for this very significant moment in your lives as the two of you become a married couple. As legend has it, all started with a trip to Montreal, a day spa, a night of imbibing, platonically sharing a bed together, a little first move from Sam, and well, the rest is history. Like your first kiss in 2009 at a house party, your first I love you on New Year's Eve, and going to local drag shows together, your travels together all over the world, and your close to home adventures, renting cottages on frozen lakes, and every single moment in between. Sam and Lucas, if you've authored your personal vows, please read those to one another now.
Okay. To quote the great Mia Thermopolis, he saw me when I was invisible. Oh, I'm sobbing.
Oh, God.
We've known every version of each other, and I feel so lucky to have been there to watch you blossom and to grow alongside you. I've always loved you, but I never could have imagined what it would feel like to be with you. Being with you feels like turning on a light in the dark. It feels like realizing it's Friday when you think it's Thursday. Like the first sip of good coffee, like crawling into freshly washed sheets. Being with you feels like taking a deep breath of spring air after a long winter. I can't look at you. I say you remind me of home, but really you've shown me what home feels like. Our love is quiet. Our love is peaceful. It's a good morning hug and a cozy spot on the couch. And at the same time, our love is loud. Our love is scream laughing. It's big and it's proud. Our love is bright and apparent to anyone that's lucky enough to witness it. Quiet or loud, I want a million more days with you. And what an honor it will be to experience life by your side. Whatever memories I still have left to make, I want them to be with you. Because being with you is a dream come true, and how lucky I am to be loved by you. I rhymed a little.
I remember hearing about this concept of the three great loves you'll experience in your lifetime, and that always stuck with me. Your first love is young and silly and immature. Your second love is the hard one that leaves a scar. And then there's your third love. Oh, God. Okay. Why did I write so much? This love breaks down every wall put up from the others. This love reminds you of who you are and helps you fall back in love with yourself. They love and have loved every single version of you, even the really cringy ones that like Lindsay Lohan and Reba and Johnny Depp. They somehow feel like the warm nostalgia of being a kid falling asleep in the backseat of the car on the way home from the long busy day. This love is so much more than love. They're your best friend, they're your emotional support gremlin, they're your cheerleader, they're your protector, they're your creep. This love makes you feel like you'll be a kid forever. They make you laugh until you pee about stupid shit that's only funny to you two. This love makes you feel like you're the only two people in the world. And this love has been there the whole time. This feels like it's my one and only opportunity to tell you how much I love you, and nothing I say is ever going to be as unique and beautiful as the love that we have. So this is more of a warning than it is a vow that I am going to spend every single day for the rest of my life trying to find new and interesting ways to show and tell you how much I love you.
Do you, Sam, take Lucas to be a partner in life to love and respect and be loyal to from this day forth?
Hell yeah, dude.
Yes. Yeah. And do you, Lucas, take Sam to be a partner in life to love and respect and be loyal to from this day forth?
Hell yeah, dude.
Oh. Oh. As I am standing here and by the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, it is my absolute honor to pronounce you a wedded couple. And now, y'all know the drill after this.
We're married. Thank you so much.
Remember when?
Today we did not get pictures. Oh, did you just get attacked by a bird?
Yeah.
Didn't get pictures of these, so we went all the way to Seven Magic Mountains to fix that, and we got some really cool pictures. And now we're at the Disney store.
So this is love. So this is love.
Okay, let's do it.
Smile for the camera. Smile for the camera.
Oh no, I'm not wearing mine! The cutest glamour girls to ever meet.
And up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness. Because none of it was ever worth the risk. Well, you are the only exception.
We're going to, what is it called?
Lisa Vanderpump's Cocktail Garden?
Lisa Vanderpump's Cocktail Garden. Oh, am I ruining it?
What do we think? Will it be good? Will it be bad?
Very comprehensive review.
It's pretty good.
Right?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm so happy.
Yeah.
Sassy was right. This one's for you.
Okay, farewell. It's been good to us. Thank you, Vegas.
The world is mine, but I want you. I close my eyes and deja vu help me realize I'm right where I should be, yeah.
We're going over.
Couldn't hack it. We're leaving this in Vegas. Who wants it? It's a gift from us to you. We made it home.
Sleeping now.
Sleeping now. Good night. Bye.